While discharging a homeless patient who was unfunded and had no money for his medications, Jamie managed to fill his prescriptions with the help from UMC. And when UMC was unable to help fund his over-the-counter medications, she paid for them out of her own pocket. He was discharged to a homeless shelter, and she even went so far as to go and check on him to make sure he was improving. Jamie is always looking for ways to help those in need, and we are proud to have her on our team.